dropping. You're halfway there.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic. The eggs were filled with acid. They'd be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Put your theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded. Look! Eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs. I'll pat myself on the back after I dealt with the scars.
From below.
Of course it did. Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source, the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Beth, find me a way underground.
Already done. underground.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Or in.
Did you just yell?
Oh, the Big Bad Corpus Agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? They're not rabbits, their likability isn't up for debate.
Only way forward is through an underwater passage ahead.
Right, blood to hurry, you don't want to get left behind in this place. Swim, right?
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them get you.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelette.
I don't want that omelette. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, freelancer. Sounds stable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Incoming.
How'd they get down here?
Bastards left the blow.
Freelancer. More stars. I know. These look extra powerful. door's still closed and there's notes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out.
It should.
Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, any interference will cause the energy to spike again.